Bobcat Animal Quiz. How long ago did the bobcat, Lynx rufus, first appear? A. 50,000 years ago. B. 900,000 years ago. C. 1.8 million years ago. What is the habitat range of the bobcat? A. Continental United States. B. Southern Canada to Northern Mexico, including the U.S. C. Central and South America. What is the preferred prey of the bobcat? A. Humans. Tasty, tasty humans. B. Rabbits and hares. C. Fish. Question 1. How long ago did the bobcat Lynx rufus first appear? Answer C. 1.8 million years ago. Question 2. What is the habitat range of the bobcat? Answer B. Southern Canada to Northern Mexico, including the U.S. Question 3. What is the preferred prey of the bobcat? Answer B. Rabbits and hares. Depending on the season, abundance of prey, and the animal's location, bobcats can and will hunt chickens, insects, small rodents, or deer, as well as their preferred diet of rabbits and hares. Click to take another animal quiz. Thank you for watching, and visit fuzzywuzzyanipals.com for cute stuffed animals.